Hey guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos, and tonight I got a little something for you. It's the boa case. Got this from my gear store not too long ago. And what it is, it's actually, you see it's already open. It's usually not my style, guys. I usually do this right on camera, pull it out, show you what's in there, and then I'll come back to you and let you know what it's all about. But today, you know, I was going through my cases this morning before I went to work, and I said, you know what, let me pull this thing out. Let me go ahead and use this. I was totally thinking this morning that I had the Cena and the Agent giveaway. I still have those. Those are already picked. I got two winners. And I'll get to those in my next video. All right, right now it's all about the boa case, all right? And here we go. What it is, there it is. It's a boa for the iPhone 3G, the world's thinnest case. All right, let's see what this is all about, guys. I already know what it's all about. I've used this all day. Packaging is very simple. There it is on the back, boa. Silver boa, iPhone 3G, 20 bucks. Now, I actually just went over to the My Gear store. You can get these right now at My Gear store for like $13, $14. And don't forget, if you guys use the It's Me Morpheus code, the promo code, you're gonna get 10%. All right, guys, so again, check them out over at the My Gear store. There it is. This is how it comes, straight up. I'm going to take this out. Now, the first thing I thought of, man, that's super, super thin. You see what I'm saying? Like, the iPhone looks bigger than that case. I mean, if I put these side by side, you can kind of see. It was scary because I actually opened up this packaging to see, was this really for a 3G? And immediately there was like decals. You guys know I love decals. They say boa. There they go. All right, so it comes with a couple decals. But I had to open it up and I'm looking. I'm like, wait a minute, what's this all about? So there are the colors of the boa I can get. There it is, boacase.com. Check them out. Actually, you know what? I'll probably put the link up there in the description box so that way you guys can kind of see a little bit more descriptive than, you know, than I'm giving right now. But there it is. BoaProtector.com. It takes you over to like boa cases. And here we go. I can't tell that this is leather. I really can't, but it is a stretchy material. You see that? So I'm thinking it's like a synthetic almost. On the inboard, I don't know if you can see because it's white. It's like a felt. It's very, very, very soft. There it is again. They're tagging BoaCases.com. It is very soft, guys. Again, I had to check this packaging. I'm like, are you kidding me? Is this really for the iPhone 3G? I thought it was for a Nano. You know, it's longer than a Nano, but you know what I mean? I didn't think it was what it is. So here we go. It's called the boa for a reason. What it does is it totally constricts around the phone. You'll see what I'm talking about here. Now, there are no holes on the bottom, okay? It's not open on the bottom. It's just stitched all the way around, and it's made of this, I'm going to say synthetic leather. I'm going to say, you know, like that pleather, you know what I mean? Plastic slash leather, because it doesn't smell like leather. But there is no holes on the bottom, and you guys know how I feel about that. I like my speaker holes to be up. I like to know that I can hear the phone ring. I don't like it drop down, okay? So I started using this like this, and immediately I'm going, this has got to be a joke. That doesn't really fit there, does it? But it does. You see how tight that is? Can you see that? Let me get in here. So there we are. We're halfway, and you can kind of see that this is very, very taut. It almost, like a snare drum. You see that? It's almost just like a snare drum. Up here, you can see how it's that much smaller. But we'll take it, and all I'm doing is I'm pushing up with my pinkies while I pull down here. There it is. All right, and then we'll just finish it off. Now, what this is just that. It's a pouch. I call it a sleeve. I mean, that is very, very form-fitting. You can kind of see just by looking at it. You can see how it contours right to the phone. Here, even at the lip, right over here, you can kind of see how it just forms right to that lip. First thing I thought of is Moshi pouch. Because of that material inside, I'm thinking, cool. Every time I put my phone in and out, it's going to clean itself. The Moshi doesn't even work like that. The Moshi kind of got to give a little rub. This one here, you really can't rub it because it's it's so tight, you know what I mean? And I can't see me going down every inch of this thing, rubbing it. And again, they don't claim that it cleans the phone. But that's all it is, guys. It's just a pouch. It's a sleeve, right? So we're gonna pop this sucker out. And again, here you go. I'm just gonna push down here and with my two fingers, you know, pull up. There it is. You see what I'm saying? It's not as, I'll tell you what, that Sina case that I'm getting ready to give away, that's nice and taut, but that's real leather. That's gonna break in really, really nice. That's gonna be really super smooth to get in and out. This one here, I've been using all day, since this morning. As soon as I got to work, I cracked open the packaging and I started using it. It did get a little better, but let me tell you guys something. When you first get this, you're really forcing it down in there to get it in. But I mean, as you see now, it's totally, pop it out, use the phone, grab it, put it back in. Now, there's some of you guys out there that use, you know, the headset jack. You guys are totally listening to your music using this. I never liked that. I felt like this was too big, too bulky to listen to your music with comfortably. You know what I mean? Then what kind of case do you have your iPhone in that you can get to your music quickly? Pull it out, tap your music, put it back in, away you go. Pull it out, pull the Genius up, make your playlist good, knock it down, put it back away. It's not practical to continually put this in and out and in and out and in and out. It just isn't. There it is with the speakers down so I can show you guys. You can plug your headset in, take this, throw this in your back pocket. All right? It's just a pouch. It's just a sleeve. That's all it is, guys. There isn't really any protection here at all as far as shock protection. You guys see it's really thin, really, really thin. It says right on the packaging, the world's thinnest case for the iPhone 3G. All right, so I mean, I like it with the speaker holes up. Take it, drop it down. Let me go ahead and kill this. Good. Take it, drop it down in there. And again, there is no shock protection. Really, there isn't, guys. That it is does have a little bit of thickness to it, and that felt does act, and I call it felt, I'm not sure what it is, polyester. It does act like a little bit of, I mean, barely nothing, no protection at all. But you could totally take this phone and no, it's not gonna get scratched up. You don't have this just sticked in your pocket and your keys or your coins or whatever's gonna get to it. You could take this, and I like to put my phone flat side, you know, rounded part out, flat side right on my butt cheek. So it goes like right in my back pocket like this. Phone rings, I go in my back pocket, I grab it. Who's that? Do what I gotta do. Cool, I'll take this, just throw it in my pocket, use the phone. Once I'm done, this came out. Now, I am not really a pouch type of guy. I'm not. Because for me to keep putting this in and out and in and out of the pouch, I use this all day long. If you use your iPhone for phone use, great. If you use it just for email, great. Just for texting, great. I do a little bit of everything. So, I mean, I can bang out a couple emails right now, put it away. 10 minutes from now, I'm getting text. Pull it out, do my text messaging. While in the middle of text messaging, my emails comes up. Now I'm emailing again. So it just doesn't, it isn't practical for me. In and out, in and out. You see what I'm getting at, guys? This here is a short video because again, that's all I have to say about this. It works really well. It's a pouch, it's protected. I feel comfortable knowing that, you know, I wish I had some keys on me right now so I could throw them on top and beat it up. Yeah, I'm totally safe. My phone is totally in there. It's okay. I'm not worried about it. Now, you guys are noticing down here that the lip is shown a little bit, but that's because it's not all the way down, you see? Let me go ahead and pull this all the way down again. I'm going to grab it with my fingers here and give it a... See all that room that I had? Cool. We'll just work it to the top. And there you go. The top is covered. The top is covered. Okay? This falls like this, great, you're protected. But if it falls like this... You're not. I mean, come on. We got the whole bottom there. And again, look how contoured that is. You guys see it? That's really contoured. I mean, that takes the shape of the phone really nice. Because, again, it's like a boa. It just constricts around the phone. There it is, flat side. There it is, curved side. And again, it's just a pouch. It's a sleeve. Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Let me get out of here. This here was a quick one. Normally, under normal conditions, I would normally say giveaway. This is for you guys. But you know what? I'm going to keep this one. I don't know. Something about that whole contour design, that pouch. Again, I'm not a pouch guy. I'll probably never use this. But you know what? I'd like to add it to my collection. It's different. It really is a boa. You know what I mean? A pouch that's the world's thinnest. A pouch that's, I don't know, it's just really, I don't know, I can't get over that design. If it had a little bit more padding, then it wouldn't be the world's thinnest case. But it's still fitting nice and tight. And you know, I'm keeping that one. But I do have giveaway for you guys, all right? If you stuck through me with this whole thing here, you know what? That's for another video. That's for another video, guys. You know what? This one here was all about the BOA. Just know that I'm getting ready to do an unboxing in a little bit. You know, maybe you guys want to watch that video. Maybe I have a little something in there for you guys. Maybe not. I will definitely have the winners of the Cena case and the Agent case. Here they go. In fact, there they go. There's the Cena. There's the Agent. Totally giving them away tonight. I already picked the winners. We got some post-it notes. Let me see. There's a post-it. There's a post-it. We got some names on there. These are going out, all right, guys? I'm going to go ahead and do that during the next unboxing video. I got tons of stuff up here. I got OtterBox. I got packages from Virginia. I got a couple things here, guys. So just bear with me, all right, guys? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Let me sign out right now. Again, this is the BOA, my gear store. Check them out. It's me, Morpheus. Use that promo code. Get your 10% off on top of, I think it's only like 13, 14 bucks right now. I'm keeping this one, guys. Again, just something about it. I don't want to give it up. I'm going to keep this in my collection. All right, guys. So, again, I do have something for you guys. Stay tuned. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace.